Yeah, I mean, that's basically it. You got guys like that are inexperienced and probably should be racing an ARCA a lot more before they step into the Xfinity series or even the truck series. Buying top dollar rides that cost hundreds of thousands of dollars for one race when I've just been working really hard to do it myself for a lot less money and not near as good as equipment. So it's just frustrating to see that.